baseball fans, tonight's color guard, they're over there in the first base coach's box, is Cub Scout Pack 455 from Sag Harbor. Baseball fans, at this time, we ask you to please rise and remove your hats and caps. Recently, the Long Island Ducks and the Atlantic League lost two members of its family when Bridgeport General Manager Ken Shepard and longtime Long Island Ducks season ticket holder Sergeant Paul Ferreira lost their brave battles with cancer and passed away. Ken had worked in professional baseball for over 20 years, including the last two with the Bridgeport Bluefish. A self-professed innovative risk-taker that loved change, his creativity helped him win two Larry McPhail promotional awards given to the club that demonstrates the best promotional efforts in minor league baseball. Sergeant Ferreira was a 22-year veteran of the New York City Police Department, and after the events of September 11th, he spent months helping in the recovery efforts at the Twin Towers. He was also an avid Long Island Ducks fan, cheering on the team both home and away. Now, to honor the memories of Paul Ferreira and Ken Shepard, we have placed the flags tonight at half staff. We also ask that you please join us now in a moment of silence. Thank you, fans. We now ask that you remain standing as we are joined by Cordell Hammond and Amy Paulino. They are Anthem Island winners, and they are going to sing our national anthem.